Hey everybody, this is Dr. Quad and the doctor is in. We're going to be playing some PUBG today, some clips, highlights. There might not be many. I'm not very good. So I'm on the new map, Karakin, because it is shorter. Instead of 100 individuals, there's only 64. And yeah, we'll just see what happens. Again, I might edit for, you know, content a little bit, but try to show you how much I struggle, and or if I do well, which I don't think will happen. Just saying, being realistic. Let's head over here. I try to jump out of the plane as soon as possible. But first is being first is always the one who gets there. Or what, the early bird gets the worm? I don't even know if anyone landed over here. Killed the hell out of me. Let's check out by the docks. All right, we got our sniper rifle all set. Oh god, this one's even better though. Be nice if I had a backpack. God damn it, man. Scared the crap out of me. Where did he come from? I couldn't even find a backpack. That's crazy. All right, so that wasn't a good match to show for my first one. That was just horrible. All right, let's just go as far as we can. Try to make it over the mountains. You can dip for these buildings right here. Shit, of course, that's where that guy's doing. Alright, we'll go for distance. Still in zone. God damn it. I can't see anything. Get him when he hits him. Come on, buddy, come on up. Scares the shit out of me. As soon as I even know this guy's gonna come upstairs and kill me. I don't see anybody. God damn it. Ugh. Just sitting there for me. Alright, now we're just gonna go aggressive. We gotta just go aggressive. Stop, BSing around. Getting wasted by people. Get their fat. I'm not even getting a decent loadout. I didn't even shot my gun once. Two games, two deaths. Ugh. Typical when I played PUBG though. Gotta get that EKG on me that scares me to death. I'm not even playing on headphones either right now. Probably should be. Alright, dude, let's go. One guy to my east. Or north or whatever, to my right. Where's he landing? We got a vest. You motherfucker, man. What a camper. Although I camp too, so I can't really say too much. Ah! Alright, I've tried all different methods. I've tried. I don't know, man. I'm just horrible at this game. It is fun, though, despite that. Yeah, no, I can't even get into a later stage of the game this time. Usually not. This is horrible. There you go. Damn, three deaths by guys that are just kind of waiting for me. Not even getting in a shootout. Yeah, I like this map a lot. I like it. Wish I had a little more cover, but all the buildings are on the outside. Fair game. The shorter match. Less people. And now all I need is a scope. Always like the car. There's our scope. Alright, we got some decent chances. At least getting a kill. Gosh. Motherfucker. Ah. Alright, sorry for the language there. Just frustrating, man. That last one was my own fault, though. I knew that guy was... I knew he was around. I didn't think he got killed. I would have seen his crate. I don't know. Game and fun, but frustrating. Oof. Those jumps, it would take where fate takes us. Go for these buildings down here. But my luck will be all sealed up. Ah, son of a bitch. Oh, the guy didn't stick around. I'm rocking a micro Uzi and that's it. No bag, nothing. That scared the shit out of me. Backpack. Someone's back. I have a good class in 7-6. Okay. Alright, now we're in business. That's in it. God, I fucking blew that. Ugh. Gah! Oh, I'm not gonna lie, that last match was just embarrassing. I can't believe I'm even gonna show it. Whatever. I don't know if the guy, like, just surprised me. He was so close. I just panicked, man. Panicked. Ugh. Alright, that's probably our last one. Where are we gonna drop? Probably over there. Not that it matters. Yeah, I don't really see any of the Oh yeah, way over there. Go downtown then. That guy came out of nowhere. We're not nowhere. I don't know. I don't know if my strategy's wrong. I don't know what the hell I'm doing wrong. I'm just not paying attention to my surroundings. That's the one disadvantage with only one of many disadvantages of the quad stick is you can't rotate your head while running. Oh, we're gonna head for these far buildings. Oh, look, this guy's gonna do that too. I don't know how good this gun is compared to the car. I look. Saw flashes over there. Oh God! I totally pancaked that. But got down to top 7. All right, a little bit of better of a game. A couple of gunfights. Oh God! All right, well. Oh God! I mean, that was okay. Now he's looting our, but now he's thirsting us, I guess. All right, cool. So if you like the video, hit like. If you don't like it, which I would not blame you for, it was horrible. Hit dislike. Subscribe if you want some more. First person shooters, role playing games, anything with the quad stick. Yeah, subscribe. And for now, this is Dr. Quad. The doctor is out. Be safe.